Hi, a very good morning to you and welcome to a wonderful day which also happens to be our day of rededication or the CL founding day, the 14th of August. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you and thank every CLite who might be in this team right now or who might have been in CL over the past 23 years. It is due to the dedication, the commitment, and the sense of service, which we also call as Seva Bhava, that we have shown towards every student who looks towards CL, that has brought us here over the past two decades. So thank you very much. Kindly accept my gratitude on behalf of the entire team that considers itself as part of the team that laid the foundation for CL over the past 20 years or more. I would like to look at the past and draw a source of strength for ourselves. We have withstood many challenges. We have dealt with all kinds of in the market challenges, the innovation that was needed, and shown a bit of resilience to survive. Having said that, the 99% of me is deeply anchored in the future, and that is where I would like you to stay anchored. We need to stay energetic, enthusiastic, and youthful to stay relevant 10 years from now. Our kids are growing up. We know the next generation. They've all gone to colleges. Many of them are on their way in their high schools. And we know that our business is about the future and our business is about the youth. So challenging ourselves to innovate, to reinvent ourselves, and stay absolutely clear that the only unchanging part of a business is its core ideology. And core ideology is core purpose and core values. We talk about this all the time. The core purpose doesn't change. The core values don't change. They are likely to stay relevant for eternity, which is to enable the youth realize their potential and make their dreams come true. But the manifestations of that on the ground in terms of product strategy, geographic strategy, technology innovations, which segments to go after, they will keep changing. And only then will we remain young, youthful, reinventing ourselves, and make room for a lot of youngsters to come and feel excited about CL. Have a great day. Once again, I'll close by saying thank you very much. It's been a great journey and I look forward to the future. Bye.